something that is really a matter of life and death. And that is, Toby,
a blowout, Walter.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a blowout in one of the tires on your automobile. Did you ever stop to think that if you're driving at today's top speed of 35 miles an hour and the blowout swerves your car into an oncoming truck, which travels at the same speed, the resulting crash has a force of 70 miles an hour. Now, that's enough to double you right over the steering wheel and push the engine through the dash. Yet there is actually no need for a blowout to throw your car out of control. Not if the car is equipped with Goodyear Lifeguard. For the Lifeguard is an inner tire, a two-ply safety tire within a tube. It replaces the conventional inner tube, and if your outer tire and tube blow, the inner tire of the Lifeguard remains inflated, holds the car steady so you can come to a sure, safe stop. That's the kind of blowout protection your family needs, and such sure protection it is that never once has a Lifeguard been reported to fail. Never once. Think it over. Ask your Goodyear dealer if he has any of the few Lifeguards now available. If so, equip your car with Lifeguards, which are now ration-free. For remember, when your tire blows out, the Goodyear Lifeguard never lets you down.